Hey y'all, Blueprint MCAT here with a fun fact about MCAT prep. Did you know that it's recommended that students take between 6 and 8 full-length practice exams before the real thing? Yeah, you heard me right. Full-length. That's about 60-ish hours of MCAT testing, not studying, testing before you even go to take the real thing. I mean, heck, I'm a premium tutor and I even push some of my students to do more than 8 if they're up to it. Turns out one of the best ways to study for the MCAT is by taking the MCAT. Who'da thunk? On a more serious note though, full-length practice exams are by far one of the most valuable and effective tools to utilize during your prep. That's why we've decided to give one of our full-length exams away for free in our free account. Here's a couple tips to keep in mind when you finally do sit down for that first practice exam. Number one, take the exam from start to finish in one sitting. Have a quiet place to concentrate. Don't give yourself extended breaks. Use a mouse pad as opposed to a trackpad if you have a laptop. Really, we're just trying to simulate the actual exam here. Remember, the point of taking a practice exam is to get better at taking the exam. That's why we really want to push you for test day conditions. Last pro tip from an expert tutor. Taking the exam shows you an approximation of your score, sure, but reviewing the exam is how you can make that score go up. Don't sleep on review, y'all. Seriously, it is honestly the most important thing to your success. Now, we know that giving 8-ish hours away of the most realistic MCAT prep is crazy, but that's how we like it. So, go check out our free account at blueprintprep.com/MCAT now. What are you waiting for? Get it, it's free!